Hello everyone, I just bought an ATATA SU650 120GB SSD and it cost me $27. I bought this SSD for my laptop that is Core i7-7500U with 8GB RAM. So I'm gonna do a quick review of ATATA Ultimate SU650. In this video, I will tell you about specifications of ATATA SU650. I will also do crystal disk mark test of both ATATA SU650 and my hard drive that is a 500GB Toshiba hard drive, and its model is MQ01ABF050. Plus, I will also do laptop boot test using both my hard drive and SSD. Okay, so these are the specs of ATATA SU650. It is a 3D NAND SSD, which is pretty good. 3D NAND technology makes your device perform faster, high efficiency, and use less power. The read rate is up to 520 MB/s, and write rate is 450 MB/s. But it can vary according to the hardware in which you put the SSD. The write rate of 240GB SSD is greater and more consistent than 120GB SSD. The temperature of the SSD is also good with no heating issue so far, and it is shock resistant. Mostly all SSDs are shock resistant. ATATA SU650 is a simple 3D NAND SSD. There is no DRAM or HBM in it. Well, in my opinion, this SSD is good for daily use. But for gaming and workstations, I would recommend you guys to use DRAM SSDs like Samsung 860 EVO, SanDisk Ultra 3D, WD Blue 3D NAND, Transcend SSD 230S, ATATA SX850 or SX950U or SU800. DRAM SSDs are expensive than most of the cheaper ones available in the market, but they give way better performance than those cheaper alternatives. This is because DRAM SSD has its own cache memory which boosts up the performance of your device. Non-DRAM SSDs are quite faster than your hard drive, especially when it comes to loading times. The only difference is that the DRAM SSDs offer a larger consistency in read and write rates. So now let's do crystal disk mark test of SU650 and my hard drive.